knew a man, Bojangles, and he danced for you in worn out shoes, silver hair and ragged shirt and baggy pants. He did the old soft shoe. He jumped so high, he jumped so high, and then he lightly touched down. I met him in a cell in New Orleans. I was down and out. He looked at me to be the eyes of age. As I spoke right out, he talked of life. He talked of life. He laughed, clicked his heels, and stared.
He said his name, Bojangles, and he danced a lick across the cell. He grabbed his pants and spread his stance, so he jumped so high. And then he clicked his heels. He let go alive. Let go alive. Shook back his clothes all around.
Mr. Bojangles,
Mr. Bojangles,
Mr. Bojangles. Dance for those at minstrel shows and county fairs throughout the South. And he spoke to tears of 15 years, how it's dogging him. They traveled about with a dog up and died, he up and died. After 20 years, he still grieves. He said, I dance now at every chance in honky-tonk, for drinks and tips. But most of the time I spend behind these county bars, 'cause I drink so big. He shook his head. And as he shook his head, I heard someone ask him, please, please, Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, won't you dance? A man, Bojangles, and it danced for you.